Bodyweight Tricep Dips. So you can either keep your legs straight as shown here or keep your knees bent with your legs behind you. If your legs are straight, you'll notice you'll need to keep that core braced so those legs don't swing. You want to lower yourself down and then you want to stop where your elbows are at about a 90 degree angle so that you don't compromise the health of your shoulders by going down too low.